What's up, y'all? It's your girl Olivia, and you're checking out hiphopgossipsite.com.
If I was your best friend, I want you around all the time.
I want you around me all the time.
Could I be your best friend? If you promise you'll be mine.
Girl, promise you'll be mine.
These days, just a friend. Now, girl, let's not pretend.
Come on.
Either he is or he ain't your man. These days, just a friend. If I was your best
first
friend.
First, we get to talking, then we get to touching. If we get past the phone games, we'll be. I kiss like a French to put my tongue in your head. Do it like the dogs do a girl and pull on your hair. Yeah, different scenery just means a different.
Okay, Olivia, this is the NYC Gossip Girl, hiphopgossipsite.com. We are here for the premiere of Love & Hip Hop.
Yes.
I'm asking...
Hella nervous, that's me.
I'm asking every cast member, what is their role on the show? Because everybody has a role. Somaya Reece is the rapper, you know, getting her shine on. And what is your role on the show?
I am the accomplished singer, getting back to my solo career, who also gives singer advice to Emily and Chrissy on the show. And Emily is Fab's baby mom, and Chrissy is Jim's girlfriend for everybody who knows.
Right. Now, with all the cast members, who would you say you're the closest with?
Definitely Chrissy.
Definitely Chrissy. Why is that, would you say?
We just have a natural bond from when we first met, because we actually met right before taping the show.
Okay.
And it just clicked right away. You know, we're both sarcastic, we're both tomboys, so I think that's where it comes in at.
Yeah, I love Chris.
Yes.
Okay, now, with the trailer that VH1 provided to us, of course, there's always a lot of drama and controversy. There's
it ain't for me, though. I can't.
You got to follow your head.
No, it's really funny how it came about, because I didn't have any issues with anybody. So if that person is actually mad because of the relationship that I have with Chrissy, and she was mad at Chrissy actually, and because I back her up, then it turned to me. So as you can see during the clip, I didn't pay it any attention. Like,
yeah, so you kind of laugh it off. Who was that guy that showed you the clip?
Who was the guy that showed
you? Yeah, because it was a guy. It looked as if someone showed it to you like on the phone. Like,
oh, that's my manager. That's Rich Dollars. That boy is something, I'll tell you that. That's all I'm saying about Rich Dollars. So, he comes from that bad boy camp, so that says it all.
Okay, now, I was told that you guys have not seen the full show yet.
Nobody can. Any VH1 show that they do, nobody in the cast is allowed to see it. Doesn't that suck? So we don't know how they edited it. Oh my God. Me and Chrissy are like, as long as they don't make it look like me and you are arguing, then we good.
Okay, now what if there's something that comes up on the show that maybe surprises you, or you're like, where? She said that about me. How would you react to that? Because I heard Olivia, you know, being against.
Yeah, that's why I was with the teacher gym. And if it was one of the girls that I liked, it definitely would be repercussions, because I don't look like that. In the whole show, I kept it real.
Okay.
So, you know, that's how it goes.
Okay, now what's going on as far as your music career?
Super excited. Oh my God, the album is called Show the World. Show the World. I couldn't be more proud of this project. I did a whole bunch of great producers. I purposely didn't do any artists, any features, because I felt like every time you guys saw me, I was always with Faith or Buck or Banks or somebody. So I was like, I'm just going to do it by myself. And the producers on the album are Missy Elliott, Brian Michael Cox, Sean Kingston, Ryan Leslie, Mario Winans, Tony Yofat. Yeah, I'm so excited. So I just did, the whole album over. Oh, you guys are. I'm very, very proud. And I wrote 95% of the album.
Nice. So you're getting a big check.
Yes.
So when can we expect that?
The album will be out probably towards the end of the year.
The end of the year.
Yes.
You gotta speak up a little bit.
Okay, that will be out towards the end of the year.
Okay.
You hear my December song on the VH1 show that they played during the clip. Totally love VH1. They support me to the utmost. So that song, that single, you'll probably get around April. We have a new song that we just put out now, which is called Lick Salt Shot Lime. So y'all are gonna get ready for spring break. Y'all gonna be drunk off of that tequila, trust me. And that song goes perfect with it. And then you'll have the album. So I'm very excited.
Okay, my next question to you, which is totally off topic, is you look absolutely great.
Thank you.
I was telling her, no homo. You know, I don't do that girl. But you really do look nice.
Thank you very much.
So, you look like you've been working out.
Yeah, I work out a lot. It's horn. I take pleasure in working out.
Okay, are you dating anyone?
I'm just casually dating. I'm having fun. It's all about the career right now. You ain't gonna get me to. You thought I was gonna chase my